different wines have different temperatures. So an oat Chardonnay wants to be around 15 degrees, but yeah. if you had a young Riesling, you want to be nearer 6-7 degrees.
I'm a young Riesling. Cool it. No, chill.